SS Thistlegorm is classified as the best dive wreck in the world. It was a British cargo steamship, built in 1940, and sunk in Red Sea with full cargo by German bomber just 1 year later. It has become an underwater World War II museum, as it is the best preserved shipwreck in history.